Look at the camera. That doesn't work as well as this one.
These humans are good dogs, right?
Yeah.
We're reacting. It's great.
Look at the camera.
Uh-uh.
Ready?
Yep.
Every time Elliot takes someone's picture, I wonder if they really understand the special club they just joined.
I've had a long career in photography, some of it in editorial, and some of it in personal pictures. Some of my pictures have become iconic. It's more practical to take pictures of famous people because they're more likely to be published.
We met at a birthday party in Lower Manhattan. People might not know his name, but his photographs are very well known. I was surprised because it was a crowded bar and he was in his 80s, but he has the charm, the curiosity, and the desire for life. And that was so engaging. Just makes you want to stay around.
This one's gotta be back.
One afternoon, while going through his collection from Cuba, we heard the big news.
1964.
The United States and Cuba decided to normalize relations, and they announced the reopening of their embassies after 50 years. Elliot accepted an invitation to return to Havana for a project, and he asked me to go on the road with him one more time.
Success is freedom to do what you feel like doing at the moment. And this has been one of my guiding principles throughout my career. And I think it'll continue to be. He likes me.
Yeah, I know.
That's an interesting idea. An interview where nobody speaks. I like that.